we notice that we're not as close, physically as close. So how do we stay connected? How do we communicate without touch? It begins, at least from my perspective, it begins with being present. And what I mean by that is that's our ability to fully engage with someone. Now, being online gives us many, many escape routes. You know, we have excuses not to be fully present. I've got this going on. The kid is crying. The TV is doing this. My partner, my spouse, other people online are doing something that is capturing my attention. Or I'm even just wanting to see what's in the background. You know, Pashri's got a great looking, backdrop there. You know, lots of things can pull our attention. Okay. And I think we can think of it as being committed to the moment. You know, bringing all of us to this moment. We can feel others or we can feel another more acutely when someone's actually there. You know, and I'm putting there in quotes. All the more important to be focused and be present.